on in front of the TV, said there were nothing much else to do. Then along come this amazing cove, they called him Doctor Who. It was 6:30 on the ABC, just before the news. No ads to interrupt me on an interspatial cruise. There was moving metal madness, self-programmed to destroy. The Doctor has them covered, to thwart their every ploy. Exterminate, exterminate that evil monotone. The Doctor fights the Daleks, and now they're all alone. Doctor, who is gonna fix it? Doctor, who will put it right? As he moves across the galaxy at twice the speed of light. Back into the future, the TARDIS travels time with his beautiful assistant. But when inside the doors, a vast interior complex defies dimensional laws. His robot dog is by his side, he packs a powerful punch, and he always has the answers when it comes down to the crunch. Doctor, who is gonna fix it? Doctor, who will put it right? As he moves across the galaxy at twice the speed of light. Back into the future, the TARDIS travels time with his beautiful assistant. He'll always keep in line. He'll put the nasties in their place throughout the realms of time. The why and where of how and when, the back beyond and through. The what and if and maybe will depend on Doctor Who. Doctor, who is gonna fix it? Doctor, who will put it right? As he moves across the galaxy at twice the speed of light. Back into the future, the TARDIS travels time with his beautiful assistant and his trusty mate.